currently as the director with Measurement Solution. A couple of years back, while I was taking a stroll in the evening, I had a fall, and my left shoulder, it got fully dislocated. So I was in real pain. Then at that point in time, I came over to Sakra Hospital, and I met up with Dr. Banarji, who had immediately taken an X-ray and also had taken the CT scan, and then they suggested that the cuff, it had got ruptured. So there was two ways to do it. One is through endoscopy, and rest is through an open like removing this thing and opening up the arm and then doing it. So we prefer definitely the endoscopical surgical procedure. And after 2 years, this is what it is. I'm able to move both my hands very easily. All the movements are possible. So I don't find any difference between the shoulder which had got operated and the other portion. Both look same. So I've been extremely happy with the whole process, the whole surgical, and Dr. Banerjee had made it very comfortable for me and interacted with me quite closely, and I'm really thankful for the whole thing. So I definitely want to express my gratitude on the whole procedure. Thank you so much.